Alright, hey guys, you're here with Denitra, and this is my entry into Danielle Brown's challenge, and I think it's over on April 15th. So, hey Danielle, thank you for hosting a challenge. The colors that you asked us to use were really cute colors, and I really didn't have a challenge with using the colors. I did have a challenge doing the 4x6 card, because it's so small, but this was very fun to do, and this is a layout I did of myself, and this is the most recent picture I have of myself. I took it like last month, and I thought it would be cool to use the photo for this challenge. So I used crepe paper style board, because I know, Danielle, I know you like Maggie Holmes, so I wanted to use as much as Maggie Holmes as I could. So this is from, the background is from the Style Board collection. Some of this is from the flea market. I know this is from the flea market, this yellow tag up here. This is, and some of the embellishments and stuff. But, so let me just go through it. Oh, let me show you the sketch I used, because it's a lot easier for me to use a sketch on sometimes on layouts. So this is the sketch I used from Sketchabilities, number 111. Excuse my sniffles if you hear them. But yeah, so I did it a little bit differently. You can see the similarities, I think. So a little bit of a difference. So I used a Hadi Swap mask. Excuse my nails again to you guys. Oh my gosh, I took my nail polish off because I need to fill my nails in and paint them, so you guys are getting the in-between. All right, so yeah, the Hadi Swap, it's a chevron mask, and I used gesso. And when I use gesso, I took this piece of chipboard, and I put the stencil down, and I dip this in the gesso, and then like scrape it on. So it does a lot better. I don't really know if the Hadi Swap stencils from Michaels are a little bit cheaper in quality than the ones you might buy like online. Like, I don't know, because they're just really flimsy to me, and I bought some Hadi Swap stencils when they first came out, and they seem to be thicker than these ones that I got from Michaels. I got them like last year before Christmas time, so I don't really know, but they're real flimsy. But so anyway, ramble. I added some gold doilies that I die cut with some gold paper that I had in my stash, and some paper tray ink dies. And this is a style board doily rub-on. Those rub-ons are really cute. Here they are. I need to put them back in the package before they get messed up. Okay. Really cute. And I used my ruler to rip my paper instead of cut it with my trimmer. I don't know where my ruler is. It might be in this drawer. Yeah. Okay, hold on. Okay, see? So here's this ruler. And you take your paper. I know you guys probably like, Nitra, we know how to do this. Okay. But yeah, so, and then you just grip it. How cool is that? I've never tried to do that in my life. I think I saw... Tracy, I think her name is Tracy, from Mercy Tiara here on YouTube. She did that once, and I was like, oh my gosh, I want to try that. And I don't know. I thought the effect was really cute. So anyway. So there's the ripping of the paper. This is from an old KaiserCraft collectibles. The collection was called something Hummingbird, I think. Well, it had the yellow one and then this, you know, color, and I thought it would look cute on the layout. So I the little tabs. And then this says In the Moment from a Prima sticker sheet. I have it here. And so there's a heart rubine, some little rhinestones. I think this is Prima. These ones are from A Cherry on Top, these little gold ones. And my voice cracks. These are from A Cherry on Top. They're just called gem stickers. And I put some down there too. This heart is from a Heidi Grace journaling like die cut set. It had these little hearts in it. And then this little wood printed piece. Okay, the girls are watching a movie, so that's probably what you hear in the background if you hear that singing. These two pieces are from the flea market collection. This is from Style Board. This is from that Kaisercraft Hummingbird collection I told you about. And this is from Style Board. And I am going to put the date here. I'm just going to put the month and the year. So there's me. Oh my gosh, I got something on my face. Well, on the picture. I need to get an eraser and try to erase it. It's crayon. Anyway, I was so upset when I did. I was like, oh God. All right, and here's a staple and then a staple. And then I made these little stained circle-like things. There's one down there. All right, so that's the layout. And I'm gonna show you the 4x6 card. Because it's not done. Okay, so here it is. I used one of these journaling cards from Maggie Holmes Style Board. There's a lot of them. I don't know where they are right now. But yeah, so I left this blank. And this tag I cut out of this big sheet here. This is from Flea Market. And I just used the scraps from the layout on here. And then these are some doilies I cut in half and just kind of fanned them this way. And then here's a button, a little die cut button from another Kaisercraft collectible set. And it's called Needle and Thread. Excuse my sniffles. I have the 12x12 in this. I haven't used it yet, but I've been using the little die cuts here and there. So. Alright, the reason why I left this undone is because I wanted to show you guys how I did those little stained, coffee stain looking circles. Okay, they're in the sketch, but I decided to save it so I could show you guys. See? How it has little stained looking circle things. Okay. And I'm sure there's like a million ways you can do this, but I used a circle CD. Oh, did you guys see me? I don't need the CD anymore, but. And so I placed it on my layout. And in here, I have a walnut stain distress reinker drops. And water and paintbrush, and I just take it and just kind of go like this, and then I take a piece of paper towel or tissue. I've got the tissue right here, and dab it off. And then I did it again. Alright, and there's that. Okay, so super cool, right? And then these are chipboard pieces from Style Board. I'm going to use them to do a small little cluster and finish off this 4x6 card. I could take these things off. Get some tweezers. Sorry, the camera's moving. I have this drawer right in front of me. And the camera is right in front of me, so. And it won't come off. Oh my gosh. Okay, there we go. Excuse the sniffles, you guys. I know it sounds gross. My allergies are acting up.
Alright, so I answered
the phone. Already.
The little doily one here.
Always add a little hot. And then I already took the backing off of this. Okay, so here's some sequins. I'm just going to add those on the bottom corner. Alright, so this is my entry, and I hope you guys are having a gorgeous day, and I'll see you guys very soon. Bye!